Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peeking with my shoulder in Singularity. Ooh, do that. Yoink. I am crawling through these tunnels here in search of a train or something. And I have found another ominous message. Ooh, and the save point. Nice. Ominous message from my future past. Future self, past, future, whatever, Singularity. And I think it's time I used up the last medkit right now, because I'm about to enter the new section of this corridor. And probably. Hello, give me doodads.
I'm making my way to the rail. Let's meet up there.
Oh, okay. If she's showing up in her fighting pants and everything, that means that shit's gonna go down soon. I have no... I have no respect for these blind mutants. I know I should be like sneaking past them. I'm gonna wait until my thing replenishes on its own, and then I'm gonna pick up the red thingies. This, oh, that's the plant itself, or life form. Pick it up any minute now. I know. No problem. Waste not, want not. We're out of beta. We're releasing on time. Yoink. Oh, I just imagine this first section, how it might have looked in the concept art, don't I? Yep, this is what we're going for. Good job, guys, good job. Now, let's gather any additional doodads in this life form. Is that? Okay, let's crouch. Reload. Okay. Any more writings? I take it ominous door is one of the places where we need to go. Or like ominous door one. Is this where we get doodads? Yeah. Yes! Look behind me. Because you can't trust these mutants, like you can't trust those trucks. Ooh, yoink, thank you! Huh. Awesome. Anything else in here? Also, since we're finding ammo, it's reasonable to assume that there's a bigger fight ahead. Okay. do I get to that section? Okay, I am sensing that there is a section ahead that will require repetition. And the moves that I'm doing very slowly and meticulous right now, while we're doing in hurry and swearing very soon. But until that moment comes, I will continue my slow and meticulous crawl with gusto.
Be careful! Demichev has patrols looking for us everywhere.
Ooh, patrols, eh? Ooh, now I can use this. That I think it's just part of the light fixture. Are we expecting bugs? I'm totally expecting bugs. Stick on the safe side for now. Any writings on the wall? Stored whatever it was. Yoink. Oh, it's just a piece of texture. Those. Okay, then. Yeah, let me use it. Right by default. I guess new abilities. Oh, okay. No way that's gonna be gruesome. You're a prevert! Aww. any writings, lots of noise. Let me just appreciate the level art here. Okay, let me just sit here and kind of... Are they gonna kill each other now? Yep, totally. I can only carry like 24 of those, I guess. So whatever I created, is it alive now or not? Yeah, I think it's alive. Not anymore. Hear stuff, but is it just water or is it that somebody's splashing through the water? Oh, and I guess we're gonna have some fog situation again. Where are you? So one of you there. I'm not gonna waste the ammo until it's clear that that these are actually the explodable ports.
Men, watch yourself, Renko.
No, you won't. I'm sorry, I'm just doing some metagaming here. This arena is built in the way of continuous covers. That's exactly what it is, isn't it? Arena type thing. Okay, I can't age these, so I guess these are not relevant at this point. Okay, sprint. Whoopsie! Okay, he shouldn't be able to see me. Never mind. I should reload. Yeah, because I want to create havoc. Okay. I was hoping to attract his attention so that he would go ahead, but no such luck. Oh, and it's coming up for me, isn't it? So, in that sense, it's better to just age them, I guess? That there are vomiting mutants all over the place now. At least two. However, as I advance, more soldiers will pop up and hopefully this will trigger some noises. I think the next trigger is further away. Okay, I would have to get past him. Dead. Okay, I will retreat here. What's that noise? Sounds like a mutant slurping person. Yeah, I need to wait now until my doodad reloads again. Also, did I try this? Is that the corset? More humane approach. Ironically. Okay, wait for my dude to reload. Okay, I'm all goody. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? they are spawning behind me as well. Or, well, ziplining in. I'm going back to this level. Because I have a food. Fuck, fuck, fuck. That's a close one. I totally did try to catch it, but didn't work. Can I get like a midway checkpoint now? Because I've done good. I've like survived whole 3 flights of stairs. Can't you? Oh no 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 no. Don't you dare. Oh, this noise is not the mutants, it's the... What's this? Huh. The fuck? Yeah, no, I'm not going to take a shot from you.
Bustle!
Are they behind me now?
Для помощи! Ищите дальше! Пошел! Граната! И в ловушке! Я его найду! Где-то здесь!
Who lived and who died? Also, now I need to wait for a while. Because my doodad meter is down. Ah, so this is the thingy that did me. Give me, what's that? Oh, that's the glass. This will give me additional cover, I guess. Anything written on the wall, perhaps? No. Temporal thingy. Okay, who's next? Because I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna sprint back into my cover here. Yeah, that's some fucking sneaky shit right there that they zip in on the lower levels. I mean, it's very smart, but it's sneaky as fuck. Okay, now we'll hunker down here until my meter loads up again. Yeah, what I really should do is soak one of these zip lines in gasoline and light it up. Or if they are steel cables, then maybe attach them to one of those awesome live wires or something. Okay, now focus, eyes on the ball. Trigger the next ones, see if I can, and then run back to my wonderful, wonderful cover. Okay, so I think there's a next.
Watch out, Renko. More patrols are headed your way. Still alive? Oh, I'm guessing that once I get up there, there's gonna be like a very, very, very risky run. Okay, anybody wanna play? Because if you are, then I'm running. I'm running back. Where is he? Just shoot him. Many of you there.
basically, this whole area is full of these little shelters. Well, the game actually gave me an appropriate checkpoint. Save point. I don't know who has done the voice work here, but it's not native versions. Run and gun! Are you still alive? No? Okay. So now that I have the checkpoint on my side, I am going backwards and collecting the ammo. And other doodads with this. Yoink. So yeah, I'm just double checking everything. Oh, hello! I missed this one before. Awesome. This fills my heart with joy. This kind of checkpoint at the not at the end, but after one quite action intense section like this is a very very appropriate checkpoint placement. Credit for credit to do. Okay, this is not a medkit, this is just the life form texture. Well, are you gonna close on me or what? This is a new area, innit?
Innit?
See, even the battle music ended? Okay, here we go. So, I did that whole corridor of stairs thing in one try. Yay me. And since this is now a new area, I believe it is very appropriate to make an episode cut here. Thank you very much for watching. What new dangers lay ahead? Yeah, so we will find out in the next episode. Bye!